got to incentivize them, I think, in the early stage. So typically in startups, there might be an equity package that goes towards early stage or early joiners. So understanding the landscape around how you could give equity to your employees or contractors is pretty important. So making sure that they know what's in it for them and how to keep them incentivized, because you're not going to get the best people without them being in some way rewarded for it. And then a question would be, do you have to have them as an employee, as a consultant, as a contractor? Plenty of other kind of legal questions that can flow out of that as well.